Again, it's part of the training and we're not complaining.
We're not complaining!
Mabuhay! Nabi Mani Chan din! Ama Chan din!
Ako din!
Kaya ako alas na!
Tara!
School of Music! Ni kite masu! 私が通ってたフィリピンの音楽大学に来ています。
ボコに来てます。
ボコ今はちょっとパンデミック中で生徒さんたちと先生たちが今学校に来てない状態なんですけども、うん、特別許可をもらってツアーをやらせていただきました。ゲストを呼んでおります。私の同級生レイレイです。
ありがとう、Thank you、salamat for inviting me. So hi, I'm Ray. I'm Ray Sola. I was a graduate of Singing Class in this college. School of Music. I've been friends with Maasa since 2011. And I'm very happy to share that I have the opportunity to further my studies in the US, in Rochester, New York. And Singing School has been really a big part of this endeavor. My major is double bass.
Instrument has a name?
My first double bass, I named him George. George is back in the province. I have a new one. I have a new one. His name is Eman.
Eman?
Umaga ka muna doon.
Ha?
You're going to New York.
When?
August.
August!
Alone?
Yes. It was very hard for me because I'm an only child. My parents are both seniors. Mm-hmm. And after graduation, automatically, I'm the breadwinner. Did find ways to at least support and fund for this. Created a book.
Yeah.
Oh. It's called Whole Again. It's about a boy. Actually, it's influenced by my career in music. And also my roots as a Kapampangan. I also prepared a send-off virtual recital.
How do you say, bili na kayo in Kapampangan?
Sali na kayo! Sali na kayo! Bili na kayo!
Sali na kayo!
Sali na kayo.
Let's get started with the tour!
Yay! Ah!
Ah, kire!
Hiroba!
Hiroba!
Kimasho!
Hi!
Office.
She's a Korean and she's now in her third year.
No, don't feel the one you played.
Memorized already.
But I forgot already.
これはとてもレア映像を撮れました。韓国のシスターがちょっとピアノを演奏してくれました。
すごかったね。
これがフィリピンのカトリック学校です。
セントセリア。
ここが一番この大学で大きなコンサートホールです。セントセシリアコンサートホールに行きましょう。
わ、すごい。オペラとかミュージカルとかみたいな。
そうです。
すごいすごい。わあ、これはすごいね。
そうです。
舞台に。
ここですね。ここが開くんですよ。この下。This part, this part could be opened for the orchestra. There's also like the balcony there.
面白いのがあるんですよ。ここ、
よく見て、
いい
ハンドルが、
トーン記号。
So that's why it's black and white. But these are also already the modern one.
Hey guys, we're here at St. Cecilia's Hall. Say good! It's Balinka! This is a 100 years old door.
Yes.
And you have the G clef here.
G clef. これかわいい。
トーン
記号。
記号だと思うんだけど、あれ違うのかな？
During the first youth orchestra, the one for the whole stage, I was almost moved to cry. It's really filled with young students from Cebu, Bataan, Cavite, also in Bulacan and Rizal. So I'm just happy that they were all together playing music.Sharing music with one another.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Hope to see you again.
Yes.
Yeah, one time. How you visit us again?
CD とかカセットとかいっぱいあるんですよ。そのクラシックの。
なるほど、ね。
その参考用に聞きたいものがたくさんあって。
She like this?
Smaller.
Yeah, this one is smaller
compared to the
same. Yes. This is the mini stage.
Yeah, mostly used for recitals.
For recitals.
Let's go inside the black hole.
The Corazon Aquino Hall is specifically made for the acoustics. Yeah, the acoustics also is for really for the music to be heard within the whole concert hall.Mm-hmm. So you can see some wavelengths in the here.
Ah, nice, very nice.
Volume from the stage could
go up to
the back of the stage.
This is where I did my graduation recital back in 2017.
めっちゃ響くんですよ。Let's go to the music library. 入りましょう。
Let's go.
Let's meet Shanti and Kuya Egg.
School right now is under renovation. So we try to get the pieces from these books and photocopy it.We're trying to look for the program notes. It's a proof that you had a concert here in the school.
すごいね。
私たちがここにいたっていう証拠がちゃんと残ってるんです。
なるほどね、
歴史として。
そう。
あ、これ。
So, this is how it looks like. The music board might be there. This is how it looks like. This is the program. It's part of, you know, being a music student. But we're not complaining.
We're not complaining. It's a very good part of learning.
Yeah, training also.
Yes, training.
Yes. So, yeah, these are my pieces that I've learned to love. And then the purpose of this is for the panel to check if we're doing the right thing.
Yes.
And if we're, you know...If we're deserving to pass and graduate, it's really hard. You know, we
have to go. It's not a joke. You always have to memorize this also. So we don't have this book in front of us when we do the concert.
Right. But it's, again, it's part of the training and we're not complaining.
We're not complaining.
Oh, here.
Oh, it's there.
There?
This is mine. I have here Tagalog songs. Latin song.
Hey.
When voice major studies here in Saints Co, we learn Spanish, German, French, Italian. This is the proof of our hard work. Yeah. It's still living on up to 2021.
Thank you, Pakoya.
Usually, this is the noisiest place here. Yeah. In this building. You can hear opera singing voices, a flute, violin, guitar. Oh, and this is where we sleep and eat.
Yes. By lunchtime, almost everyone's here.
Yeah. In total, there are like around 100 plus of music students from first year up to fifth year. And everyone knows each other here.
Yeah, that's I think that's a special, you know,
special culture
in the School of Music, especially in here in Saints Co. Unlike other schools, they don't know each other that much. But here, since it's a small community, we all know each other and we're friends.
And here, just beside the Rec Hall, the other students also practice here in this area. Yeah.
As you can see, we have, you know, I think these are for repairs. These are called music stands. It's very staple in the School of Music because we need these things, you know? I mean, if we learn a piece, 2 years.
I think everyone knows what a music stand is.
Really?
You know?
How many floors? Six
floors? Six floors.
Yeah, six floors. And what's special about this one is we're on the ground floor. This is mostly for the faculty, the officers, and then second floor is for the piano major, so a practice room. The look is the same.
Mm.
And then third floor is for strings.
Yes.
And then fourth.
Yeah. Fourth floor is for the voice major. Usually, you can see Ray in the fifth floor.
When you have to find Ray, go to fifth floor. And then sixth floor is
percussion. But unfortunately, today we cannot go up.
Yes, because they're fixing everything.
Hi, Sir Greg.
Sorry, Sir Greg.
We're intruding to your room. Sir Greg's piano room.
Wow.
This is how it normally looks like, the practice rooms. You know, we usually have pianos.
This is what you call the upright piano. Especially for the piano majors, because the touch of the piano, it's different.
Yeah.
This one is heavier if you press it. If you like this video, please like and subscribe! では皆さん、次の動画まで、いただきー！バイバーイ！
さよなら！